Probably we all know that temperature is a measure of how hot or cold the air is. It depends upon the energy it receives from the sun. Temperature is measured with the help of a device called thermometer, and it is calculated in degrees Celsius and degrees Fahrenheit.